Evgeny Pashutin is the new head coach of CSKA Moscow, the club announced on Monday. Pashutin ended his playing career in 2002-2003 with the club, starting his coaching career with the junior team the following season. He served as assistant coach from 2004-2005 to the 2007-2008 campaign by winning twice the EuroLeague under head coach Ettore Messina. He was named Spartak St. Petersburg head coach for the 2008-2009 season and reached the Russian League semi-finals, where he was eliminated by Khimki Moscow Region. He's also been the Russian under-20 national team coach gold medalist at the 2005 European Championships and has been assistant coach of the national team at the 2008 Olympic Games.